Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Stunning Money 24. If you recognize this place, you know where we are today. We are playing the quest to kill the Ender Dragon, which I still have 5 coal in here, but might as well cook some of this pork chop, huh? Well, now we got that cooking. I still have my mine here, which apparently in the last episode I fell in a hole, and then I patched it up with oak wood. So now I'm gonna have to grab a pickaxe, which I have plenty of those. I'm gonna grab one for now, and keep these ones with me. Alright, now let's continue on from where we last had it. Do I have any torches? Okay, I do. 45. The last episode I also found lava, which is a unconventional thing I need to show you guys if you guys didn't see the last episode. I only got 3 views on it so far when I last checked. Over here, I was starting a walkway across the lava, but I'm not sure if that was a good idea. So I decided I'm going to mine in a different direction today. So since the lava is still there, we're gonna mine this way. I have to be make it a little bit dark for you guys, but not too dark, so you guys can see. My gamut is all the way up, so I know you guys will sometimes not be able to see anything. Let me grab a torch. Switch over here. As you can see, I'm only at 2 XP so far. Let's just hope we find some ores while we're mining. So yeah, like I said before, I only have, hold on, let me go over here. Okay. Like I said before, I'm trying to, I only have, you know what, let me just show you right here. I only have an iron chest plate and iron leggings. So, that's all I have so far in this, quest. So, I need a full set of iron armor, which is going to be kind of difficult unless I find iron. So, iron is the only resource I need right now. Oh. There we go. Alright. I'll continue on here. Oh, you see that, guys? It's iron. What luck we have today. Oh, there's some more down there. And there we go. Alright, guys. I'm gonna have to go smelt this iron ore. It's like 6 of them. So I could probably make either a helmet or boots. I'm going with a helmet. If I have enough left over to make some boots, then I will. You know what? I need a torch right here. There we go. Okay, now I'll give us some more light up here. Okay, I know you guys can perfectly see my screen. I mean, perfectly see my screen. So you guys can see everything I'm doing right now in a perfect view. It is morning time right now. It's about, let me check, 1:26 p.m. So basically it's already halfway into my lunch time, so I'm gonna go eat lunch after this video. But in the second episode I had some ice cream sandwiches, or not ice cream sandwiches, but actual ice cream. But I told you guys about it, but this time I'm gonna go have some lunch. I'm not sure what there is to have, but you know what? I'm gonna get a piece of bread. So why not, you know? Alright. Now let's just move all this around so I can see everything. And there we go. Alright. My pork chop is cooked. Alright. Now I can smelt this iron ore. Now while that smelts, I'm gonna go head down here, head back over to the mine area. I mean, you need torches to see an underground guy, so. Can I get this and then replace the cobblestone? Let me give that a try. Alright, I think that's good. Alright, we're good down here, guys. We got some more coal. And we're just gonna head down this way. Alright, we're almost there. Here we go. So that's where we found the iron ore. Let's keep mining. Hoping to find some more. Or at least the ravine or cave or something. That would be nice, wouldn't it, guys? Let's just keep mining. Oh, my wooden pickaxe broke. I at least have another one. Alright. And there you go. See, I have another wooden pickaxe. Guys. I have another wooden pickaxe so we can mine. I know we've already at 6:30 in the video, but we're heading into what I think, believe is a cave because I hear a bat. And I'm not sure if I'm really close to one. So I'm just going to keep mining this direction. There's a torch right there. So we can perfectly see everything. I believe I hear a zombie. I'm not entirely sure. It's really hard to hear though. And I hear water flowing. So now, oh! There's a cave, guys. I knew it. I told you. What? Abandoned mine shaft with a chest? Hold on, guys. Let me show you this. Oh my god. We are perfect. Oh my god. Look. What is this? Lapazooie? Oh my goodness. We just hit the jackpot, guys. I have never been like so happy in my entire life to get all this good stuff. So, wow. Oh my god. This is perfect. I don't even know I would hit this. Oh my goodness. But during one of my Minecraft Let's Plays, but not really one of my videos, but I was playing with my friend Wayne last night. And I happened to be on a world, and I called it Fort Everyone. So that's the world name, it's called Fort Everyone, so everyone could play in the world. But the only thing about it is that I found an abandoned mineshaft, and there was two Endermen, and Wayne kept dying, but I stayed alive. I mean, I stayed alive the whole entire time. And I'm the only one that had, like, iron armor on. Like full iron armor, I believe. But I found some really good stuff, I'll tell you that. But I've never, and I mean ever, went and found a abandoned mineshaft on my own. Like ever. So this is my very first time. That's why I'm happy, guys. But there's plenty of iron ore stuff down here as I ever thought there would be. If you guys ever found abandoned mineshafts like really fast, like I did, you probably have some really good luck, like I do. Oh, wait a second. Gold ore! What? How do I get up there? I'm just gonna use this cobblestone, I guess. Oh, my mistake. My mistake. Let's head up there. There we go. Oh, yeah. This is perfect, guys. What is that? I hear a lot of mobs. I've never done this before in my entire life. On my own. What? How do I... What? How many more of this lava zoo am I gonna get? There's just so much lava zoo down here. Let's head this way. Well, this is an open area. Look at this, guys. We have a nice little open area over here. I'm not sure what this is all about. Do I have a sword? I need my sword. Let me just move this. But it sounds really close now. So I'm like really scared right now. Oh. It's a spawner. It's a spawner, guys. Look. Look at that. I'm gonna have to cut my way through here. Let's just cut our way through. Yeah. This is gonna be a little bit tough. I don't think I wanna get all the way through that though, but the stream is very helpful. Oh! There's some mobs over there, guys. That's nice. Hey there, guys. Are you gonna come over here? Oh! Oh shoot! Where'd you guys come from? Oh, dang it. Go away. I need to get out of here, guys. I need to get out of here right now. I think that's the way back. Yeah, there's the way. I found it. Let's get out of here, guys. I think we found enough good stuff for one day, don't you think? Let's just grab the gold ore and head out. Alright, now we can leave this death trap. I believe this is the way, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh! Break it. Okay, that's, I don't think that's the way out, guys. We found a little bit of some good stuff in here, but, I didn't even do that. Yeah, sometimes if I'm really nervous, I know some of you guys do this too, but I end up going in third person. Okay, so I know that I go in third person, but then I like mess up like what I was doing a few moments ago. Wasn't the way. Yeah, there it is. I found it. Alright. Now we can finally head out of this abandoned mine shaft. Wow, we found one, guys. We actually found one. An abandoned mine shaft. Right at the corner of our eyes. But let's have our sword out just in case. So, we have our sword, and we're gonna head this way. Yep. Alright. Now, we're gonna have to take out our bed, so we're ready to go and take on the night. And then after I sleep, I'll see you guys in the next one. So, let's head up. Let's bed in our hands. You know what? Let's sleep right here, guys. Wait, what? I thought there was like... No, you know what? Forget that. I thought it was something else. I think I might need some torch right here. There we go. Oh! A witch! Don't, you creepy little thing! Get out of here! Die! It's flashing me! Go away! Go away! Go to sleep. Oh, what? take all this stuff. We need to head back, guys. We need to head back. I don't even have my map anymore. I can't find it. Well, I better hurry up, guys. You know what? I'll just end this episode here, and when I find my stuff, I'll see you guys then. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye! You're the best.